I'm Rylan Lundgren. I'm a professor in the Department of Chemistry at the University of Alberta. I'm an organic chemist that's interested in catalysis and reactivity, so making and breaking molecules. One of the interests in our group involves the reaction of molecules with CO2 or molecules that already have that CO2 unit embedded in them, so how we can make and break those bonds in ways that are sometimes unexpected or to make new molecules that have higher value. I think it's inspiring to be able to go in the lab and interact with students and discovering new or unknown and unexpected things, even if that only happens a small fraction of the time, I think is still very exciting. Well, I'm honored to have received the Rutherford Medal in Chemistry. It was a surprise and really deeply honored and appreciative of the recognition that comes with this award.